Hello and welcome to our presentation. We are going to learn you more about William Shakespeare, so enjoy. William Shakespeare was born in 1564 in Stanford-upon-Avon. He died 1616. He was an English dramatist, poet and actor. A lot of William's life is unsure, but however it has been possible to find things from his life in an archive. He was married with Anne Hathaway, and they have three children, Susanna, Hamlet and Judith. His mother, Mary Arden, belonged to a Catholic family, and his father, Johann Shakespeare, was a glover and a property owner. William has two sisters who died with young age. The first sister was about 1 year and the second about 2 months. But in a later stage, he got five more siblings, three brothers and two sisters. William educated from Stanford Grammar School, and probably he got his Latin knowledge from there. William and Anne, his 8 year older wife, get married 1582, and 6 months later they get a little daughter, Susanna. When Susanna was 2 years old, the twins Hamlet and Judith was born. But Hamlet died when he was 11. 1580, Shakespeare examined whatever actor to an involvement where the tester was of great importance, like England, there were when he started to write his own works. Already 1590 he became known as the country's biggest dramatist and become rich. From 1594 he belonged to a group of actors who protected by the Earl of Pembroke, then Lord Silbermann, where become the rest of his life.
William Shakespeare, major works. William Shakespeare, mostly famous of being a dramatist, but he has also written epic poems and sonnets. Shakespeare produced most of his works between 1589 and 1613. His dramas are gathered all together into a collected edition and is called the First Folio. First Folio was published in 1623, 7 years after his death, by some friends from the theatre. Title page of the First Folio. Well-known Shakespeare dramas. Shakespeare has made 38 dramas. Some plays have become more famous, and Hamlet is one of them. The Tragedy of Hamlet, Prince of Denmark, Shakespeare's longest play, was printed in 1603. A play based on a Chronicle made by Saxo Grammaticus. To be or not to be, that is the question, the famous quote from Hamlet. Another famous play is Romeo and Juliet, and is also a tragedy, The Impossible Love. Romeo and Juliet is made on the works of other artists, works from the poet Arthur Brooke and the actor William Paynter. The play was first published in a quarto version in 1597. Shakespeare's plays divided into three categories: tragedies, chronicle, and comedies. Some plays are difficult to subdivide as Hamlet, Macbeth, King Lear, Julius Caesar, and others, where dramas both have traits of chronicle and of tragedy. Shakespeare's oldest drama play believed to be a chronicle dealing with the kings in the history of England. To this group do Henry IV and Richard III belong, and is considered to be the first dramas he wrote. The oldest comedy is presumably the Comedy of Errors, and the oldest tragedy is presumably Romeo and Juliet. Here's a list of William Shakespeare's dramas. Shakespeare's sonnets. Shakespeare's sonnets are a collection of sonnets written by William Shakespeare in 15th-19th century and was published first time in 1609. Shakespeare's sonnets have love as main theme. He has made 154 sonnets altogether. The first 126 sonnets are dedicated to young man, fair lord. The question whether Shakespeare was homosexual or not has employed several researchers during the 19th century. According to Wikipedia, it was shown through research to be true, but we don't know if it's 100% true. It was only male actors in the theater at that time. All female roles were played by men, so it don't have to be true. The other sonnets are dedicated to an unknown dark woman, dark lady. Shakespeare's most famous sonnets is Sonnet 18, Shall I compare thee to a summer's day? The Globe. Many of Shakespeare's dramas were played at the Globe Theatre. It was built in 1599, but in June 29, 1613, it burned down. The Globe could fit up to 3,000 spectators. It was played under open sky, had two floors. In 1997, the theater was rebuilt and is currently used again for plays, mostly William Shakespeare's plays.
Romeo and Juliet. Romeo and Juliet is one of the most famous drama William Shakespeare made. It was published in 1957 and the original language is English. The play is a genre of tragedy. The story. In the little town of Verona in Italy are there living two families who are enemies, Capulet and Montague. Count Capulet is organizing a masquerade dance, and Romeo and his friends come uninvited. On the dance, Romeo and Juliet see each other for the first time, and they were love at first sight. Later on the evening, Romeo sneaks up to the Capulet's garden to find Juliet. On Juliet's balcony, they are confessing their love to each other, and even through their families are they determined to get married and having a secret relationship. They are soon getting sacred by a religious, but their happiness are not going to be long. Juliet's cousin is killing Romeo's cousin, and then Romeo are killing Juliet's cousin. Count Capulet wants to marry off Juliet with Count Paris, but Juliet loves Romeo. Now Romeo and Juliet decide to escape. Juliet and the religious concert a plan that Juliet is going to take some herbs who makes her look dead. Then are the religious going to take Romeo to her and to accord her with a kiss. And then they could escape living happy after all. It do not end that well. Romeo is not getting the message from the religious that he's going to accord Juliet with a kiss and then that they're going to escape. Unless he only catch that Julia now is dead. He take all of his money to buy poison, to take his own life. In the temple where Juliet lays, have Romeo comes to take one last goodbye. He drinks the poison and then give Juliet a kiss. Juliet starts to awake and Romeo is dying. Juliet is taking Romeo's sword and put it in her heart.
Never was a story a more woe than this of Juliet and her Romeo.
What lady's that?
I never saw true beauty till this night.
The man Juliet is with is a Montague.
Juliet!
Juliet is a Capulet. The Montagues and Capulets are mortal enemies.
Juliet, if your heart, like mine, is full, then tell the joy that waits us this night.
I cannot tell of what is limitless.
These violent passions can have violent ends.
He is Romeo of the House of Montague.
Not let that name be spoken in this house.
Then you are mine no more.
So help me, God! Romeo! Come settle with me, boy!
What have I done but murdered my tomorrow?
At once, exile him.
Safety net to hold me now.
There is no world beyond the city's walls, just purgatory.
Heaven is here, where Juliet lives. Every unworthy thing may look on her, but Romeo may not.
A greater power than we can contradict has thwarted all our plans.
Do you believe we'll ever meet again?
I do not doubt it.
You are bound to die!
When he shall die, cut him out in little stars. He will make the face of heaven so fine that all the world will be in love with night.